Did you know that in The Shining, the scene in which Jack breaks down the bathroom door took 3 days and 60 doors to film it? The props department built a door that could be easily broken, however, Jack Nicholson had worked as a volunteer fire marshal and tore it apart far too easily, so they were then forced to build a stronger door.